It's the nastiest leg lock in my arsenal. And the fact that his leg popped at least 7 times, it was popping and cracking. And I'm telling him right here, I'm asking him, I go, dude, we can end this. And he's like, no. See that? He's like, no. I go, yeah, we can stop this. It keeps popping. He goes, that's normal. That's normal. I go, it keeps popping. And he refused to tap. He refused, man.